I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
Vehicle.
You like me, you gotta do better than that.
Oh, I'll put my gun. No, come back here. No one runs away from me. I don't have a weapon.
I have to go shopping for Hiroko-san.
I'll drink all the way. Yep. I'm wearing a vehicle. Look at that. That guy is so impressed. He got out of his car to give it to him.
Ah, shit!
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts. Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster, like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch a priceless tumble.
Thank you.
would give me a whole new burnout. I mean, with today's technology, you'd think it'd be easier. Or it'd be better to just make it a new game instead of living off the past.
Tommy, this is Donald Love.
An HD port, but... cannot comprehend what I'm doing, so I'm very tired. Continue playing this game more tomorrow.